called Study Number 3, and it is by Dr. Peter Petroff. Howard Swanson. Now the cuckoo bird is a sneaky little thing. The mother cuckoo does not build her own nest. She lays her single egg in the nest of a different type of bird, often the reed warbler. The warbler's eggs look a lot like the cuckoo bird's egg, only smaller. The mother cuckoo tricks the warbler into leaving. While she is gone, the mother cuckoo plucks out one or two of the warbler's eggs to make room for her own egg. Once she has laid her single egg, she flies off and she never returns. The cuckoo bird egg hatches before the reed warbler's eggs. The baby cuckoo waits for the warbler to leave. While she is gone, the baby cuckoo shoves the rest of the warbler's eggs out of their own nest. The mother warbler returns, only to find one big, hungry baby cuckoo bird. The mother warbler will care for the baby cuckoo, not only until it has outgrown the nest, but until it is good and ready to leave. Now, as I play this piece, see if you can hear the fluttering birds and the chirping cuckoos and the rush against time to push out the other eggs before the trick is discovered. Oh my God.
Thank you.